Did you know that there's a number so massive it literally broke the internet? No, not infinity. And not a Google. Something even bigger. It's called Graham's number. In the 1970s, mathematician Ronald Graham needed a way to express an unbelievably huge value. It was part of a proof in Ramsey theory, a branch of mathematics about patterns. The number was so big, normal math couldn't describe it. Not millions. Not billions. Not even Googleplexes. He had to invent a new notation to write it down. It's so enormous. If you tried to write it in normal digits, it wouldn't fit in the observable universe. That's how big we're talking. To give perspective, a Googleplex is a 1 followed by a Google zeros. That already adds up to more atoms than in the entire universe. But Graham's number? It makes a Googleplex look tiny. In fact, scientists use something called Knuth's up arrow notation just to describe its size. And the crazy part? Even though it's absurdly massive, mathematicians proved it's still finite. It's not infinity. It's just the biggest number ever seriously used in a published math proof. So next time someone says infinity is the biggest, tell them about Graham's number. It's the number so large, even reality can't contain it. Follow for more facts that bend your mind, because knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.